वेलकम टू ग्लोबल ऑनलाइन फ्रेंड्स। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस सम इंपॉर्टेंट एमसीक्यूज ऑन करंट अफेयर्स फॉर योर अपकमिंग एनटीए यूजीसी नेट 2023। सो इफ यू आर प्रिपेयरिंग फॉर एनटीए यूजीसी नेट 2023, पेपर वन प्लेज एन इंपॉर्टेंट रोल। पेपर वन विल बी हैविंग 10 यूनिट्स एंड हियर द यूनिट्स लाइक आईसीटी, पीपल एंड एनवायरमेंट एंड हायर एजुकेशन सिस्टम विल कैरी करंट अफेयर्स एमसीक्यूज। So you need to prepare well for these current affairs in order to crack NTA UGC NET Assistant Professor or JRF examination. So now let us move to the questions. Here the first question is, which union ministry along with the Ministry of Social Justice and Empowerment implements the Namaste scheme? Option A, Ministry of Housing and Urban Affairs. Option B, Ministry of Rural Development. Option C, Ministry of MSME. Option D, Ministry of Agriculture and Farmers Welfare. Yes, here the right answer is option A, Ministry of Housing and Urban Affairs. Yes, both Ministry of Social Justice and Empowerment and Ministry of Housing and Urban Affairs. Yes, implemented Namaste scheme. Yes, this Namaste, it is a central sector scheme of the Ministry of Social Justice and Empowerment and with Ministry of Housing and Urban Affairs, and it stands for National Action Plan for Mechanized Sanitization System. Yes, please remember it, National Action Plan for Mechanized Sanitation Ecosystem. Question number 2, Kadiri Lepakshi 1812, which was seen in the news, is a variety of which crop? Option A, cotton. Option B, groundnut. Option C, rice. Option D, wheat. Yes, here the right answer for this question is option B, groundnut. Yes, the Kadiri Lepakshi 1812, it is a variety of groundnut seed which is said to be drought resistant. Question number 3, which is the second state to recognize community forest resource rights inside a national park? Option A, Rajasthan. Option B, Chhattisgarh. Option C, Karnataka. Option D, Madhya Pradesh. Yes, here the right answer for this question is option B, Chhattisgarh. It is the second state to recognize community forest resource. Yes, Chhattisgarh state government approved CFR claims of Gadiyapadar and Nagalsar villages in Kangargati National Park in the state. And with this, Chhattisgarh is the second state after Odisha to have recognized community forest resource rights inside a national park. The first one is Odisha. So you need to remember both. And friends, if you are preparing for NTA UGC NET paper 1, here the Global Online is providing quick revision PDF. In this, you will get 2000 plus updated current affairs MCQs with detailed explanation in English and Hindi language. The Global Online is also providing short notes on all the units in English and Hindi. Then previous year questions, answers and detailed explanation is available in both the languages. If you want to join this, you can contact these given numbers. You can also download the Global Online app from the Play Store. We are also providing the material for paper 2 also. Question number 4, Italian hydroelectric project which was seen in the news is proposed to be set up in the which state or union territory? Option A, Punjab. Option B, Arunachal Pradesh. Option C, Rajasthan. Option D, Kerala. The right answer is option B, Arunachal Pradesh. Yes, Italian hydroelectric project, it is proposed to be set up in the state of Arunachal Pradesh. Yes, the 3097 megawatt project requires diversion of 1100 hectares of forest and felling of over 280,000 trees. And wildlife scientists and conservationists in the state have written Forest Advisory Committee under the Union Ministry of Environment, Forest and Climate Change about the threats to local biodiversity from this project. Question number 5, Manasa National Park, which was seen in the news recently, is located in which state? Option A, Gujarat. Option B, Bihar. Option C, Assam. Option D, West Bengal. The right answer is option C, Assam. Manasa National Park, it is located in Assam. Question number 6, Gindi National Park, which was seen in the news, is located in which state? Option A, Tamil Nadu. Option B, Kerala. Option C, Telangana. Option D, Karnataka. राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए तमिलनाडु। यस, गिंडी नेशनल पार्क इज लोकेटेड इन चेन्नई इन द स्टेट ऑफ तमिलनाडु। इट इज़ वन ऑफ द वेरी फ्यू नेशनल पार्क सिचुएटेड इन साइड अ सिटी। क्वेश्चन नंबर 7, विच ग्लोबल एसोसिएशन हैज़ रिलीज्ड प्रपोजल्स टू एलिमिनेट हार्मफुल पोल्यूटेंट्स बाय 2050। ऑप्शन ए G20, ऑप्शन बी यूरोपियन यूनियन, ऑप्शन सी सार्क, ऑप्शन डी एशियन। द राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी यूरोपियन यूनियन। द यूरोपियन यूनियन्स एग्जीक्यूटिव आर्म सॉट ऑन वेनसडे टू टपन अ पॉल्यूशन रिस्ट्रिक्शंस टू एंश्योर दैट हार्मफुल पोल्यूटेंट्स आर एलिमिनेटेड बाय 2050। सो हियर द यूरोपियन यूनियन इज द राइट आंसर। क्वेश्चन नंबर 8, विच सिटी इवोक्ड द स्टेज 3 ऑफ रिवाइज्ड ग्रेडेड रेस्पॉन्स एक्शन प्लान GRAP टू टैकल पोल्यूशन। ऑप्शन ए मुंबई, ऑप्शन बी कोलकाता, ऑप्शन सी दिल्ली, ऑप्शन डी चंडीगढ़। यस, ऑप्शन सी दिल्ली इज द राइट आंसर। यस, आफ्टर सिग्निफिकेंट डिटोरिएशन इन एयर क्वालिटी ऑफ दिल्ली NCR इन लास्ट 24 आवर्स द स्टेज 3 रिवाइज्ड ग्रेडेड रेस्पॉन्स एक्शन प्लान वॉज इवोक्ड। दिस इज द एडिशन टू द प्रिवेंटिव एक्शंस मेंशनड इन स्टेज 1 एंड स्टेज 2 ऑफ GRAP। And Delhi's overall air quality index already it has crossed 407 mark. Question number 9, Silent Valley National Park is located in which state? Option A Tamil Nadu, option B Kerala, option C Uttarakhand, option D Jammu and Kashmir. The right answer is option B Kerala is the right answer. A bird survey was conducted at the Silent Valley National Park located in the Nilgiri Hills in Kerala. Yes, please remember Silent Valley. It is located in Nilgiri Hills in Kerala. Question number 10. National Gender Index and State Energy and Climate Index are upcoming initiative of which institution? Option A UNDP, option B Niti Aayog, option C UNICEF, option D Economist Intelligence Unit. The right answer is option B, Niti Aayog. Niti Aayog, it is in the process of developing a national gender index, which will support policy action and advocacy around gender and will be aligned to the framework of sustainable development goals. Niti Aayog has also developed a draft state energy and climate index to assess the performance of states on various parameters. Question number 11, which institution released the State of India's Environment Report 2022? Option A Niti Aayog, option B Center for Science and Environment, option C Ministry of Environment, Forest and Climate Change, option D UNDP. The right answer is option B Center for Science and Environment. Yes, Bhupendra Yadav, Union Minister of Environment, Forest and Climate Change released Center for Science and Environment Down to Earth Annual State of India's Environment Report 2022. This was released at the Anil Agarwal Dialogue organized by Delhi-based non-profit Center for Science and Environment. And as per the report, Uttar Pradesh and Bihar are below national average in 11 and 14 SDGs, Sustainable Development Goals. Then Kerala, Tamil Nadu and Himachal Pradesh paired best in sustainable development goals. Question number 12, which union ministry awards Vishwakarma Rashtriya Puraskar? Option A Ministry of Education, option B Ministry of Skill Development and Entrepreneurship, option D Ministry of MSME, option D Ministry of Labour and Employment. The right answer is option D Ministry of Labour and Employment. This Ministry of Labour and Employment has been awarding the Vishwakarma Rashtriya Puraskar and National Safety Awards since 1965 and National Safety Awards since 1983. Union Minister Bhupendra Yadav presented latest year's awards and VRP Vishwakarma Rashtriya Puraskar. It is awarded in recognition of suggestions given by a worker or group of workers resulting in improvement in working conditions. क्वेश्चन नंबर 13, ब्राज होली महोत्सव इट इज होस्टेड बाय द टूरिज्म डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ विच स्टेट. ऑप्शन ए उत्तर प्रदेश, ऑप्शन बी मध्य प्रदेश, ऑप्शन सी हरियाणा, ऑप्शन डी राजस्थान. द राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन डी राजस्थान. द टूरिज्म डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ राजस्थान इज सेट टू होस्ट द 3-day होली फेस्टिवल ब्राज होली महोत्सव. द सेलिब्रेशन वुड बी हेल्ड इन भरतपुर, दीक एंड कमान सिटीज. द सेलिब्रेशन इट इज एम्ड टू एंटरटेन टूरिस्ट ऑफ ऑल एजेस विथ कलर्स, लोकल स्पोर्ट्स एंड ट्रेडिशनल डांस एंड म्यूजिक. क्वेश्चन नंबर 14, इंडियन काउंसिल फॉर कल्चरल रिलेशंस ICCR पार्टनर्ड विथ विच टेक्नोलॉजी कंपनी टू प्रमोट संस्कृत. ऑप्शन ए माइक्रोसॉफ्ट, ऑप्शन बी मेटा, ऑप्शन सी ट्विटर, ऑप्शन डी गूगल. द राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन डी गूगल. इंडियन काउंसिल फॉर कल्चरल रिलेशंस ICCR अनाउंस्ड अ कोलैबोरेशन डील विद गूगल टू प्रमोट संस्कृत. ICCR एंड गूगल साइंड मेमोरेंडम ऑफ अंडरस्टैंडिंग टू एडवांस द टेक मेजर्स आर्टिफिशियल इंटेलिजेंस लैंग्वेज टेक्नोलॉजी फॉर ट्रांसलेटिंग संस्कृत लिटरेचर टू अदर लैंग्वेजेस. क्वेश्चन नंबर 15, विच सिटी इज द होस्ट ऑफ द वीरसत आर्ट्स एंड हेरिटेज फेस्टिवल. ऑप्शन ए गांधीनगर, ऑप्शन बी वाराणसी, ऑप्शन सी जयपुर, ऑप्शन डी रांची. यस, दिस क्वेश्चन इज फॉर यू, यू हैव टू कमेंट द आंसर इन द कमेंट सेशन. सो विच सिटी इज द होस्ट ऑफ द वीरसत आर्ट्स एंड हेरिटेज फेस्टिवल. ऑप्शन ए गांधीनगर, ऑप्शन बी वाराणसी, ऑप्शन सी जयपुर, ऑप्शन डी रांची. यस, प्लीज कमेंट द आंसर इन द कमेंट सेशन. एंड दिस इज अबाउट अवर टुडेज लेक्चर. इफ यू आर प्रिपेयरिंग फॉर NTA UGC नेट पेपर 1, द ग्लोबल ऑनलाइन इज प्रोवाइडिंग 2000 प्लस अपडेटेड करंट अफेयर्स MCQs इन इंग्लिश एंड इन हिंदी विद डिटेल्ड एक्सप्लेनेशन. देन वी आर ऑल्सो प्रोवाइडिंग द शॉर्ट नोट्स ऑन ऑल द यूनिट्स. प्रीवियस ईयर क्वेश्चंस, आंसर्स, डिटेल्ड एक्सप्लेनेशन आर अवेलेबल इन इंग्लिश एंड हिंदी लैंग्वेजेस. If you want to join this PDF, quick revision PDF, you can contact these given numbers. You can also download the global online app from the Play Store. We are also providing the study material for all the subjects. Here we are providing notes plus MCQs for paper to all the subjects. For this also, you can contact the given numbers. You can download the global online app from the Play Store. Yes, friends, I wish all the best to all. Thank